role emotion plays in part making as they create paintings based on feelings. So I have a question. Does anybody know what is emotion? Emotion is a natural instinctive state of mind deriving from one's circumstances, moods, or relationship with others. Synonyms of emotion is feeling, passion, sensation, and sentiment. What kinds of emotions do you guys experience on a day-to-day basis?
Happiness.
Excited. Sad. All types of emotions. Okay, so what we're going to do today is everyone is going to decide on how they feel, like, at this very moment, and that's what I want you guys to, like, paint on. I want you to paint if you're excited, I want you to paint about if you're mad, if you're sad, happy, whatever it is, that's what I want you to paint on today. And we're going to use different types of colors, lines, shapes, or whatever it is. And does anybody know what our three primary colors are?
Red, white, and blue.
Red, blue, and red, blue, and yellow. Okay, the material we're going to use today is we're going to use canvases, large sheets of paper, paint brushes, water. If anybody needs pencils, color pencils, markers, paper towels, etc. So I'm going to pass out the canvases. What two of you got canvases in? Okay. Okay, while the song is playing, and then, of course, it's not going to last. that, that's what I want you guys to hang on to. So like, what's your emotions today? You're excited, happy. So everybody happy?
Yeah. I'm blue.
You neutral? Okay. Okay, let's talk about lines in painting. What type of lines do y'all know about?
Raise your hand.
She can't hear.
No bad.
Shamarian
was talking. Oh, she can't hear. Parallel lines. Line. Black yellow. What is it?
Okay.
And just the line. Okay. Y'all deep into lines. Straight lines, zigzag lines, squiggly lines, jag lines, you know, stuff like that. So I want you guys to express different types of colors, different types of lines, different types of shapes. Like if anybody feels, I guess, love today, like you draw hearts and stuff like that, just different types of shapes. I want you guys to express y'all painting through that, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so the music gonna start and I want you guys to start painting. If you have any questions or anything like that, I'm gonna come around, look, you know, help you guys. And the ones who have markers,
I
Yes.